feeling sick.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. The finest weapons and armor. Take a look.
Ooh. Always.
I'll let it go for that much.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? No problem. How can I help?
I'll take these. And these. That. 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 These. That. Ah, shit! Give you half of my orcish arrows.
Let's get going then.
Shut up. Put all this in my house. Before we go. Anywhere. Okay. Well, shit. Right then. Still a little angry that you won't stay here at the house and be the steward. I can't remember where I had anything in here. I can't remember where I had anything. So, yeah, I'm just gonna throw everything in here. 7. Feckin' feck. I can't get rid of it. Well, it doesn't weigh anything anyway, so it doesn't really fucking matter. And I can't get rid of that yet. So, carry weight is... Damn. 78, okay. I can deal with that. On patrol. Come on, Manho. Let's discover the Red Dead readout redemption thing hideout secret doohickey. Hundred Towers. Confused. It says we cleared it. I don't understand. Question mark? If I cleared it, why can't I open the door? Either way, let's just go this way. Because I'm not putting the 72 arrows, god damn it.